Hello guys, it's ChessMasterStream again, and today I would like to review a little comment section about Goran Dragic, NBA player from Slovenia. Last year they were European basketball champions, and of course Dragic was MVP. And here's one comment about needs to wear a mouth guard. Probably a comment from Slovenian. So yeah, that's what Nicholas wrote. And pay attention to this board. So Ryder fan, like ultimate troll response, where would he find one? So yeah, I find this really funny. And then there is a lot of comments following up this section, but yeah, well, let's continue with the chess. So I will play 5-minute blitz game, so let's see how it goes. I'm gonna lower the sound so it's not that annoying. So up against a USA player, alright. So nothing new here. Pawn move. Alright. I saw a game played by Jerry from Chess Network against Chess computer Lil, and they played all these moves, so let's see how far I can get with this. And yeah, the chess engine Lil was playing black and won the game, but Chess Network did really made many mistakes. It's just the chess engine is so strong that even smallest inaccuracy or not the best move played can make a big difference. At 1400 level, there is not that much of a difference if you play a couple of inaccuracies in one game. I mean, sometimes you can get away with some mistakes or blunders as well. Alright, I'm gonna take. I know that's not the best, but I don't really feel comfortable retreating my knight, then getting, bishop, and then getting it kicked away here. And later on, they move the knight and hunt it down, so I've been there many times, so I'm gonna just take immediately. Well, of course it weakens the king's structure when they push the pawns down, but I still don't know where they are going to castle. Okay, on the queen's side it's not that simple. It would be much easier on the king's side. So still they just start pawn storm, okay? I'm gonna play on queen's side. I would like to get my knight in e5 square, but now it's well defended by black pieces. Okay, let's retreat. If they come down, I'm gonna push this pawn, so my king's side will be locked down. I would like to see a capture actually. Then I have a chance to take back with the knight, queen, rook or a pawn. So no capture here. Alright, I'm gonna take. I would like to open some lines. So if they take with the bishop, I'll move the rook. So there is a lot of pressure on f3. I think it's good for me to release the pressure. And then this hangs. So if they take, okay, they don't take, that's good for us. So basically they made a mistake. Can I do this? Oh, it's a fork here, right? So I have to be careful. Well, if they fork, I can pin it. So it's not a real fork. I think that they should do this, and if I pin, they just take here. So it's a complete blunder by our opponent. Again, good for us. So I think if I would run computer analysis, it would say like mistake for both of us. So it's fork here now. Like really, how can't you see that? Fork me every move. That is a really strong knight. Alright, I'm gonna try to defend. So no forks here. Yeah, it's about time to take out that knight. Also, I need to get my knight in the game. Something like this would be nice. Hearing the king. So piece activity is really important. So I can do this, right? They could sacrifice the knight. After takes, check. No, I'm not check, but. Alright, for sure they're getting annoying. They're being so annoying. Okay, so this is one of the moves. Knight moves, I'm gonna take the queen. Okay, now it's really dangerous for us. I would like to see this, then I would just push. Sacrificing things, I like that. But they still have initiative. Alright, so looking to push. Okay, I think I have to do this. And maybe some rook defense move. I would like to insert this check as well. Maybe I should have done that first. So after king moves, then pawn push. Alright, well, let's see how it goes. It's 1 minute for them, 1:26 for us. So I can force queen's trade. I would like to do that, since we are up in material. And after this, I'll try to force the rook trade as well. Okay. Ah, I cannot take. Whoa, okay. Okay, I messed up a little bit. For a while I thought, why aren't they moving? But it was my move. Alright, so it's about time to get rid of that annoying rook. Okay. Let's see what they do now. Pawn push. So this one is safe. Very good defended. So they're running out of time. Let's get rid of the bishop. They will take my pawn. Okay. Alright, it's win of time. Wasn't that interesting as I expected, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching and see you next time.